I'm Eamon McEnany. Hello and welcome. Looks like the stands are filling up here at the Cathedral. Couldn't ask for better weather than this. All eyes on the X, and we are ready to rumble. The home team with possession. We are underway. Slings it, hits the bar. Nice recovery.
Ball side right. Ball top center. Ball side left.
Gets away from trouble. Takes the shot. 40 manages to recover. Transition opportunity for the home team.
Ball stop center.
35 collects. Miscalculation there. 32 taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags him. Right. Higuera has the ball. Wide of the goal with that shot. Blue ball. Kenny Berry and scores. The away team are in front here after that goal. Set and ready for the restart. It's 1-0 for the away team. Jennings wins it for the home team. Has a look. Lacked accuracy, flies over the goal.
Ball side right. Ball top center. Ball side left.
Gazzetta. And a shot. The ball goes to the ground. And they get it back. Save. 15. Wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now. 81.
Ball top right.
32 has the ball now. Poor pass under no pressure whatsoever, and the ball goes to the ground. Blue ball.
Ball top center.
Oh my!
33
with a big hit there.
15
was all over that one. Puts it wide.
Ball side right. Ball side right.
23. Gets in and rips. Puts it wide.
Ball side right.
45. Wants it.
Ball side right.
14. Shoots! Flies over the top.
Ball side left.
Winds up, shoots. Shot is high and over the goal. Blue ball.
Ball side left. Ball side left. Ball side center. Ball side right. Ball side left.
91. Overstepping, not doing his team any favors there. Let's see what they can do.
Ball top center.
Robinson receives the pass. He lets it go. Goal! Walker nails it, and the scores are now level. Face-offs are enormous in lacrosse. Let's see who comes away with it. 17 gets in first, and the away team have the advantage. With the chance. Gill catches that one as easy as you like. The home team with the chance now. The home team will be happy with his performance and goals so far.
Ball stop center.
Right.
Ball side left.
Here's a look. Goes high. Gamble steps in to shoot. Scores! 15 with a timely goal. The away team hits the lead. Play resumes. We're underway again here at the Cathedral. Nice win on the faceoff. Jennings comes out on top. Wolf shoots. Sends it too high. Blue ball. Knocked loose. Blue ball. Knocked loose. The away team recover. Shot goes over the goal there. Blue ball. Overstepping. Six with the mistake. Well, it doesn't get much better than that. 2-1. As we head to the break, the away team had the early advantage but couldn't hold it. The home team coming from behind to finish up with the narrow lead. It's shaping up to be a very entertaining day of lacrosse here at the Cathedral. Jennings wins the faceoff. Well, not sure who that was for. Ground ball in the defensive end. Looks to bury. Knocked loose. The away team come up with the action. Chance for them now. Dodges and through. With a chance. And scores. 91 with the equalizer. The players at the X are ready. Here we go again. It's 2-2. The home team wins the faceoff and they get a step. Wolf has time. The ball goes to the ground. Recover. And stolen.
Ball stop center.
Pass goes wide of the mark. 81.
Center.
45. Lets it rip. Oh, quick thinking. Gill with the save. Stevenson. Lets one fly. The ball goes to the ground. And it's turned over. Loses it. Transition opportunity now for the home team. The ball goes to the ground. Nicely recovered.
Side right.
McElliott. There's a shot and save. Won 14 with the shot. Gill saves. Transition opportunity for them now. Hurry. Shoots. Goes wide. Too much. And there's the flag. That was a little on the rough side. Yep, well, not too surprised with that call. Man up opportunity now for the away team.
Ball stop center. Ball side right.
Penalty ends and there's no more man up for the opposition. Shoots. Well, they say the definition of insanity is doing the same thing over and over and over and expecting different results. The away team might want to check themselves into the nearest institute. The home team has been winning face-off after face-off after face-off. The visitors need to try something else here because they are losing a heck of a lot of possession out there. Chance for them now.
Outside left.
With the shot, the away team come up with it. Robinson. Here's a take. Misses high. Stevenson. And nails it in the top of the net. Here we go. Face off again here at the Cathedral. 17. Cinches it, and the away team goes straight on attack.
35. Side right. Side right.
32.
Side center.
32.
Center.
Brings the heat. What a goal. 6. Racks one up for the away team. That's his second today. The away team move on to 3. We are set to resume. It's 4-all. Jennings cinches it, and the home team goes straight on attack. Sees space. Shoots. Oh, sniped. Goal. Lacrosse is a game of possessions. If you can win faceoffs, you're in good shape. Jennings cinches it, and the home team goes straight on attack. What a snipe from Robinson. Nails the two-pointer. Outstanding accuracy. That's 2 goals in the game now for him. Important face-off again between Jennings and 17. Every face-off is important. Let's see who comes away with it here. The away team with possession. We are underway.
Side left.
Takes the shot. Shot block. Nice save. The away team recover it. They'll be looking for the fast break. Steps in and shoots. And scores. 3 in a row for the home team. They've taken it up a notch. We are ready to resume play. It's 8-4 for the home team. 17 wins it for the away team.
Just up left. Just up center.
18. The home team to take possession now. Higuera.
Ball top center.
Looks to the back of the net. That's gone wide.
Ball side right.
And he shoots.
Ball side left.
Takes the shot. Knocked loose. Referee not happy at all. Hurry. Taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags him. 32. Miscalculation there. 45. Gets flagged. Just taking things a little too far on that occasion. 57.
Ball stop center.
Has a look. Sails wide. Stevenson. And it's a loose one. Ball goes to the ground. And they lose possession.
Left side right.
32. The home team lose it. Robinson. It goes! The Home team gets one from Robinson. Back to the face-off X for another scrap. Jennings gets in first, and the home team have the advantage. Knocked loose. Chance for them now. Abrams shoots. Saved by the goalie there. Good movement. And it's a wild pass. Drops the hammer. The home team scrambling to get back now. Salmon.
Ball top center. Ball top left.
Steps in to shoot. And a goal. It all starts here. Who will come up with this faceoff? Nice win on the faceoff. Jennings comes out on top. Goes for the shot. Time. Room. Bullseye. Number two for him today. Down to the faceoff for a huge possession. Nice win on the faceoff. Jennings comes out on top. Gazzetta opens up and shoots. Lacked accuracy, flies over the goal. He shoots. Goes high. Blue ball. Knocked loose. Nice recovery.
Ball top center.
Gazzetta. Here's a shot to the ideal spot. Goal. Faceoffs are an all-out battle for possession. Who will come up with it? Jennings wins the faceoff. Robinson with the chance. 15 with the save.
Ball stop center. Ball stop center.
Six. Has time. And they score. Starting again here at the faceoff between Jennings and 17. The home team wins the faceoff and they get a step. Looks to shoot. The away team recover. The away team lose it.
33.
Snatching possession.
Ball stop center. Ball side left.
Well, after having to take the lead from their rivals earlier in the match, the home team have made the most of things here in the third. They are sitting pretty and poised to take the win at the Cathedral after a high-scoring quarter.
It's 12-5. 22.
18. A1. Bullseye. Goal from
A1.
Here we go now for the reset. The away team wins the faceoff and they get a step.
Ball stop center.
32.
With the shot. Flies over the top. Looks to bury and saved. The goalie receives the pass there. And they lose possession. Blue ball. With a possible reprieve here, the pass goes wide. The away team come up with the possession. Chance for them now.
Left side right.
Stevenson.
Left side right. Left side left.
Let's one fly. What a rip. Lyle pumps the fist. That was very fine work. Jennings at it again against 17. Watch them scrap, even if they don't win the initial draw. 17 gets in first, and the away team have the advantage.
Left side right.
Slings it. What a rip from 32. That's his second today. Well, not so much to separate these two teams so far in terms of possession from the faceoff. No significant difference in win percentages there. Set and ready for the restart. It's 13-7 for the home team.
Ball side left. Ball side center. Ball side left.
Ball 22.
Ball side center.
Steps in and shoots. Save. Gill wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now. Gill overstepping. Miscalculation there. The home team lose possession.
Ball side center.
57. Shoots. The ball goes to the ground, and it's turned over. Shoots. Goes wide.
Left side right.
91.
Left side center. Left side center.
Rips it in.
Left side right.
91. See space. Shoots. Misses the mark with that shot. McElliott.
Ball top center. Ball side right.
With a chance. And he buries it. Jennings for the home team. 17 for the away team. Here again to face off. Jennings cinches it, and the home team goes straight on attack. The ball goes to the ground.
Ball stop center.
Abrams. And in the cage. Abrams picks up the goal. That's number two for him. We are set to resume. It's 15-7. Nice win on the faceoff. Jennings comes out on top.
Ball stop center. Ball side left.
Steps in and shoots. 15. Saves. Transition opportunity for them now. 88.
Left side center. Left side right.
Kenny Berry. The ball goes to the ground. And they get it back. Goal! 22. Could take over. We are ready to resume play. It's 15-8 for the home team. 17. Wins it for the away team. Blue ball.
Left side center.
Ball is turned over. Transition opportunity now for the home team. Overstepping. 32 with the mistake. Gamel has time. And straight to the keeper. Gets off the shot. Gill catches that one as easy as you like. The home team with the chance now. Gill playing goal today. Doing fairly well so far. Shoots. The ball goes to the ground. And wide. And it's turned over.
Ball side center. Ball side left.
32.